I got my concussion in eighth grade after a series of three straight nights of getting hit in the head in a row. The first night was at a middle school basketball game where I slipped on a wet spot and ran into a table head first. The second was during PE. I slipped and fell and landed on my head. And the third was the next day of my soccer game when I got elbowed in the face. And I came home that night and I had a major headache just trying to watch TV or do anything normal.